Matthew, we've heard you do the speed derby, and never a normal derby as we know it before. So it's your first time. How did you feel in the first qualification with Gloria van Soethoven?
Yeah, good. I've never done a derby before, but Gloria has actually done this derby before. So she's had a little bit of experience around it. She's done it once. She was second in this class, actually, with David McPherson a few years ago. So, yeah, hopefully we can sort of go from here and keep going well.
So the horse is experienced and she knows what to do and you are with her?
Well, sort of. She's only done it once, so I won't say she's experienced, but she's very brave and she's got a very, very good attitude. So,
what did you expect for, let's take a view on Sunday, 26,000 people around. Everybody is absolutely, absolutely thrilled about the Derby. It's outstanding. And everybody's with you in the saddle. Did you know that?
Yeah, I've watched a few videos and I've seen the atmosphere looks incredible. And, you know, since I've been at the show, the only thing I can hear people talking about, I don't understand a lot of German, but it's about the Derby. So hopefully we can do everybody proud and go well.
Good luck for you. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.